the heart of Disney musicals in schools will help you in whatever path, career path that you choose. To all you future doctors, lawyers, actors, teachers, inventors, builders, designers, all of you out there, I hope that you are now able to see things from a different perspective. And remember what it's like to step into someone else's shoes.
You all were incredible, and I am so encouraged that our world will be in such good hands. Yeah, joining us now on stage is P52 as they're getting ready to perform the number He Lives in You from The Lion King. But first, let's hear from the members of your team to tell you more about their experience.
Said, all our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. Thanks to the Disney Musicals and Schools grant, more than 100 young actors, singers, and artists had the opportunity from PS52 to have the means to produce a truly spectacular work of musical theater. And through this process, they discovered something far more powerful than courage. The students you are about to see perform have put in months of work that have transformed them, not only as artists, but as human beings of the upcoming generation.
Ava Ocoboroso, one of our third grade students, said, "The people who walked into the auditions aren't the same people who perform on Broadway. We have become more confident, we have become closer, and we always have each other's backs." Caden Charles, another one of our third graders, echoed this sentiment, saying, "When this started, I was really nervous. But by the end of our rehearsals, I knew that I had other people there to help me out. By the time the shows came, I realized I didn't need their help because I was able to do it all on my own."
Ethan Moy is a fifth grader and a member of our design crew. In her words, "This was a life-changing moment that I will never forget. I learned that a show can't go unless every part of the puzzle fits together. Every part matters, no matter how small or how big. We all fit together to make a beautiful masterpiece. What we have here are students experiencing firsthand what it means to collaborate creatively and professionally, to explore the extent of their inner artist and to share that with their school community. What we have here is hope and proof that the arts will have a place in our school and our society for decades to come."
Before we begin, I wanted to leave you with one final quote from one of our third graders. While reflecting on the entire process from audition day to the final performance, Lila Donahue put it simply, "I learned that even if you are working hard, you can still have fun." Through the Disney Musicals and Schools grants, our students discovered their own courage. They grew to understand the importance of teamwork and dedication. More importantly, they developed a deeper love and appreciation for the arts. And thanks to the leadership of our principal, Rafael Alvarez, our assistant principals, Joy Mendelson and Tamika Harding, our theater teacher, Naomi Abadani, our visual arts teacher, Jennifer Gordon, our stage managers, Shaylin Ashbro and Megan Holm, and hands down, the greatest team of parent volunteers a school could ask for. You will witness that firsthand today.
The one person Mr. Mack didn't mention is himself, and he was our music director. He was amazing. My name is Jamie Kalama-Wood. I'm the teaching artist that worked with this amazing school. They are going to present a very pivotal moment of the show today. It's that moment when Simba has had a little too much fun. He's forgotten who he is, and he is reminded by his ancestors, specifically his father. He's reminded in He Lives in You.
Thank you. lost, take your place in the circle of life. How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are, my son and the one true king.
Let's give it up for PS52.